If ikaw ang tao nga ulawon and dali ra kayo makulbaan, then these are the four facts that you need to know about self-confidence. Hi guys, I'm JR Alcaraz, an aspiring public speaker, and today we'll be learning about the four things about self-confidence discussed in this book by Dale Carnegie. First things first, you are not unique in your stage fright. Survey shows that 80 to 90% of the students attending public speaking classes have symptoms of stage fright at the beginning of their classes. This shows that majority, if not all, of us kay naagyoy stage fright. Don't be resentful sa imuhang kaugalingon nga lagote ka, masuko ka, and maka-feel ka nga inferior ka sa uban for the simple reason nga ulawon ka. Because again, halos kita tanan. Number two, a certain amount of stage fright is useful. I remember one instance sa una that I was about to give a talk sa YFC. And then, nangutana ang isang kauban, ana siya nga, "Bay, gikulbaan ka?" Tapos nitubag ko sa iya nga, "Oh, gikulbaan ko, nabugnaw na gani ko karon." And then, ni ana po siya nga, "Ay, okay ra kayo na, maayo na, kay gikulbaan ka." It just proves na seryoso ka sa imuhang talk. And then, nakapahuna-una ko nga, "Bitaw, no?" Because if I am doing something nga walay bili, if I'm doing something nga wala ko'y pakialam, surely, I will not feel that level of nervousness. But because it is something important para sa kuha, it is something dili ko gusto mag-fail or gusto na ako mahatag ang justice, then ginakulbaan ko because it's something important. And because we are about to do something very important para sa tuwa, our body is actually cooperating with us. Sa unsang paagi? Number one, it increases our heart rate, increases our blood flow, it increases our focus, and it increases our alertness because our body, okay, ang atong tibuok lawas, ang atong utok, atong baba, ang atong huna-huna, ang ato ang kinatibukan is preparing to take massive action. Kabalo ang atong sistema nga naatay buhaton nga importante. That is why gina pangandaman na niya daan. Kung sasakyanan pa ni, we are already engaging ourselves in turbo mode. And ready na ta magpasutoy sa tuang dagan. And here lies the opportunity. The opportunity nga kung ma-manage natong tarong ng mga initial stages sa kulba, then we will find ourselves speaking fluently, thinking faster, and communicating better sa tuang audience with a heightened level of intensity and self-confidence. Mani akong ginaingon ba nga, we are already in the zone. So kung nagatanaw mo Kuroko basketball, nanay term nga, the zone. And ako, maka-experience mo ko ana that when I am on stage already, kung nakalingkawas na ako sa mga initial part nga, makulbaan ko, mapansin ako kung kagalingon nga, paspas na ko mustorya, straight-straight akong English, and makaingon ko ba nga ka ng murag, di mani ako, di mani normal nga ako. Because again, of that increase in adrenaline, blood flow, circulation, alertness, and focus. Number three, we can't really get rid of stage fright. Bisan pag unsa nakakahout and bisag unsa nakakadugay sa public speaking, nagbalik-balik nakagtok, bisag kinsa na imuhang nastoryahan, you have attended a lot of conference already, makabati gihapon kag kakulba and kahadlok. Bisan ako no, since I could remember, okay? Tabian na medyo ko sa una pa and I am participating in a lot of competitions even elementary pa ko. And all the more, nag-increase pa dyan ang mga activities when I was a member of the Youth for Christ, kay naghatag man kong mga talks. And even until now, in spite of that taas kayong experience, pag masaka na gani kong stage, mamugnaw gigapon ko, mangurog, makulbaan, magbulol-bulol, because again, this is something na dili gyud nato 100% mawala. We can't really get rid of it. Ang need ra gyud nato is come into terms with stage fright and mabutang ang atong kaugalingon sa posture nga bisag mahadlok ta, we will still do it anyway. Lastly, paminaw magtarong sa kuha. Kabalo ka nga nung maulaw and mahadlok ka? Simple lang. Number four, wala pata naanad. Whether extrovert or introvert ka, whether ulawon ka o dili, all of us have fear. All of us have this fear. Every time we do something for the first time, even outside public speaking, magmotor, magbike, magdrawing, magreport, magbuhat og thesis, magbuhat og business plan, magsugod og business, whatever, makulbaan yun ka. Kay first time pa man imo, you are entering a territory nga bag-o para sa imuha. They are full of uncertainty, maong normal ra nga magpanic, nga muratag malunod sa atong pag-overthink, nga makafeel ta og anxiety. Because again and again and again, dili pa ta kabalo. Wala pa ta naanad. But once matry na nato ni, take it from me. Okay? Take it from me. You will have clarity. You will have better clarity. In what way magka-clarity ta? Because we will be able to realize nga ang katong mga gipang anticipate nato nga negative kay dili jud diay tinuod kanang mga bad nga reaction sa audience, kanang mga criticisms nila, kanang mga naong nila nga murag nakaloko, you will realize nga wala man diay, or if naa man gamay ra diay kaayo, it's no big deal. And of course, just like any other skill, the more practice nga atong buhaton in engaging in public speaking, in talking to different people, the more we will get accustomed to this speaking, and the more we will also increase our self-confidence. So that's it. That's the four things nga kailangan nato mahibal-an about self-confidence in relation to public speaking. Ikaw, what part of the video is the most impactful para sa imo? Please do share with me sa comment section and I'll gladly reply. That would be all. God bless everyone and keep on dreaming.